Hi everyone, welcome back to Be Beauty Ethical. My name is Archana and if you're new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button and also the bell icon next to the subscribe button so that you get all the notifications of new videos that I'm coming up with. And we are at the 9th and the last day of Navratri and tomorrow's color is purple. If this is your first video of my Navratri series, I have a long-lasting base makeup video which I had released recently for the Navratri series and I'm providing the link for that video down in the description box below and I'm also listing down all the products that I'm using in this video in the description box, so do check the description box for more details. So I've already applied my base makeup and I have primed my eyelids. So I'm just taking this yellow eyeshadow from the Ben Nye Grand Color Palette and I'm just going to mix it with a little bit of this pigment from Inglot. It's a beautiful pigment. The details of the product will be in the description box down below. And I'm just taking this flat eyeshadow brush and I'm just applying this combination on my eyelids. And then I'm using this highlighter 10K from the Anastasia Beverly Hills Medium to Tan Contour Kit and I'm just highlighting the inner corners of my eyes using this thin pencil brush. And then I'm using this long wear eye pencil from Faces in Black and I'm first going to tightline my eyes, which means that I'm going to apply this in my upper waterline first. And then I'm also applying it on the upper lash line. I'm applying this very close to the upper lash line. I don't want a very thick line. And I'm just stretching my eyelid, holding it at the corner of the eye, and then applying it very close to the lash line. For the lower lash line definition, I'm taking this color Creep from Urban Decay's Naked Palette. And I'm using an angular eyeliner brush. And I'm just going to give a very thin definition to the lower lash line today. And then I'm using this Mega Length Mascara from Wet n Wild and I'm going to coat my upper and lower lashes really, really well. I like to apply 2 to 3 coats of mascara and I allow each coat to dry before applying the next coat for the best results. And then I'm using this beautiful deep wine shade lip pencil from Faces and I'm just going to line my lips and also I'm going to fill them in with this lip pencil first. And then I'm using this NYX Diamond Sparkle Lip Gloss in the shade Rust Sparkle to give a beautiful and glossy finish to the lips. So this is the finished look. I have just drawn on a purple colored bindi to complete the look. You can use a colorful sticker bindi or you can use a crystal bindi or you can have no bindi at all. It's totally a personal choice. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you really enjoyed this video. Do give it a big thumbs up if you did. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more cruelty-free videos. And also don't forget to click on the bell icon next to the subscribe button to get notification for all the upcoming videos. Have a happy Navratri celebration, and I will see you again tomorrow with another cruelty-free video. Bye!